Oh shit! That's Wes! You didn't place the bet! That is Wes. Classic. Hey, Tavilla, what do you got for us? Oh, shit. Reap, was that what you were trying to do, or? Just curious. Very nice. Sister, looking good. Hey, what? Hey.
Sister, what did I tell you?
You look pretty good.
Yeah. League Sportsbook wins again. I don't even think I played that one. It's a good team. It's a good possession team.
So, who's the guy on...
It's Sam Gelman's buddy from Yeshiva.
So,
smart player.
So Galen goes... Not joking. Is that Yehuda? And I go, no. And then 5 minutes later, Joel comes over, independently goes, is that Yehuda?
That is blatant stereotyping of a small, quick Jewish guy.
Literally, they were not joking. They thought it was Yehuda.
At least that's stereotypical Yeshiva player, right? Like...
Well, it's funny.
Nice play. Dana.
Jeff, this is Joe, Max's brother.
Wow.
Win, win, win.
He's the one that came over to me because I was looking at the names and I saw Max Place in the sleep. I go, well, then you know Joe? He goes, I don't know Joe. I was like, well, this is Joe. Yeah. Oh, and Jeff, that's Zach Fine.
Yeah, he's a Jew.
Yeah.
Believe it or not. Zachary Fine, and I'm like,
Hacker.
I was gonna say, wow. Should we like make him wear an armband or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, just so we know.
Woo. You're the same age as Max, right?
Maybe one below. What year was Max?
Ooh. I don't know, but I thought
Max is good also. You old fuck.
Can I tell you something?
I hope so too.
Did you hear what he said?
I didn't hear any of it.
No, don't say anything. Remember, I will say this on camera. I will say this, and I've told Jess this before. Jess, Joich is the funniest person this week.
Cool, we're gonna run back this video later.
Just remember, 10 out of 10 on effort, 1 out of 5 as far as
the woo!
It sucked. It was hard.
Woo! Wow.
That context will make sense when you rewatch the video.
Nice play, Simon.
Yeah, no, they didn't teach us that in school. No. They left that part out in Yeshiva.
Yeah! I hope
that. It's Sean Kittredge. I don't know about the assist. Hey, Sean, any assist? Or no? Assist? Or no? Huh? No assist.
Is it unassisted?
What's going on?
Because of the Jews.
Sean.
I appreciate it. Thank you. I happen to have brought my dinner tonight. So, as much as I very much appreciate it, next time I will tell you about it.
Be cool, Nestor! Nice.
Right. The question was if you
wanted to. I'll take one, dear Nestor. Woo!
Yeah!
He lost a big loss in Vegas. I think he got sued. Apparently he with all his stuff from his impressions. with the plastic and stuff from his impressions. That really doesn't look good.
Yeah.
Did you do anything else while you were there that was different, or you just went out
to bars? Yeah, we actually went speech. I never thought about it.
Well, that's cool. Were you any good at it?
Yeah, I actually wasn't. I had 50%.
That's not bad at all.
We got a lesson for
it. Was it like, it's the one that has the like kickback on your shoulder?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This keeps you.
Oh, you have to hear the story.
No, don't, please don't make it a thing.
You will be able to say it.
Is that him?
Yeah, we think so. It might be.
I wish she was in the lead. I mean, I can still try to cancel her, but she's not in the lead.
We still have things to do. I'm
going to ask her if there's a good
chance. If you say, like, tomorrow, you will be in
the lead. We'll schedule it for the playoffs.
Like, yeah, I have them.
You want me to? Over here. No, those can I have them?
Yeah.
To play.
Oh, dear. I guess I'm gonna have to do this from here.
We went to a really cool distillery.
Oh my god.
What's
happening? You stay out past this bedtime. Bar's closed.
You went down for Thursday or something? Thursday and Sunday?
Good day,
boy. It's a good amount of time.
Drive from there and that's right.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yes,
outside. How long has it been?
Do you want me to hold your pizza so you can climb up?
I got it. Oh, wow.
Stay on it. There you go.
Don't score, don't move.
There we go. Good job, Dave. Good job, Will.
Yeah, her and Jess both know her,
yeah.
One of them. The roommate hasn't played. The one.
Wait, no, she knows the one of them.
Yeah, Duke texted me when I was in.
Gina came out with the bar and she was telling me.
Yeah, no, when I Googled her, I saw that, so I texted her. She said they were like a year apart.
She said she was younger than that. I thought she said that she didn't know her in college, but she reached out to her.
Oh, really? She told me they were a year apart, maybe. I don't know. She was texting me when I was in Colorado, and I was so high, so.
That makes sense.
Woo! Oh, Izzy! Oh my. Jess gave the book a 3 out of 5 Jews in the attic. It's fucked up. Oh shit, I'm at 5%. I'm gonna need another phone.
I just have it.
What are you gonna do?
My exchange is there for business school. And he kept telling me to calm down a bit. He's like, you're gonna love this one. Yeah, he's taking more than I want to. It's just like it seemed weird to go down. It's on my list.
Oh, no.
Well, that's the only reason that I'm kind of
lying
about
it. Oh, come on, a Vic.
Do you need my phone?
Maybe. I'm gonna run this down and then I might need it.
Do you have? That's not an iPhone, right? Do you have an Android charger.
I actually do. Can you look at my bag? There should be a portable charger and a wire in the side, maybe. Look at the side. Side. Other side. No, that's my wallet.
Yes.
No secondary assist, buddy, sorry.
What was that at, like 5:34?
Yeah. So 7:26.
Yeah.